this is what it feels like to be a black woman in stream of consciousness, black, nigger, not really a human, not female, not a woman, not a girl, not a mother, not anything. So then you're invisible, but then you're not invisible, you're hyper visible because you're black. It's confusing, but I don't mind.